Check out Discovery Park in Sacramento. The American River is so high, the treetops and signs are nearly covered by the surface of the water. KCRA3's Richard Sharp is standing by at the Sacramento Weir along the Sacramento River with more on how the rivers and levees are handling all this water. Richard.
Well, this is a pretty impressive sight behind me here. You can see the Sacramento Weir. Water is already coming through the weir, but they haven't officially opened it yet. Could come through. This is really the safety valve for the city of Sacramento. If the river gets much higher, they will open this weir and let water flow from the Sacramento River to the Yolo Bypass. Now, take a look at the video we shot just a short time ago from the Sacramento River. You can see the river level is very high, just over 25 feet. State hydrologists with the Department of Water Resources says if the water on the river increases to 27.5 feet, only about 2 feet higher, they will open the weir. The river could rise. Water officials say Shasta Lake is considering releasing more water from there. Right now, the Sacramento and American River saw it's flooded out part of the bike trail and some area parks. As you saw, hydrologists are worried about the approaching storms and how much water they bring. They say managing our water system is like a delicate balancing act.
It's very delicate. There's definitely some cause for concern right now. Our main concern is an elevation in the snow levels. We don't want to see one of those warm storms come in and actually have rain on top of snow and increase those inflows to the reservoirs.
Right now, back here live, you can see the water coming through the weir just a little bit, but it could accommodate a heck of a lot more. The good news in all of this, Folsom Lake not releasing any more water, and Lake Oroville is considering reducing some of the flows. State Department of Water Resources say our river system is doing just what it is supposed to, but they're saying it's getting to a delicate balancing stage, and they're just watching everything, monitoring it very closely. Live at the Weir, I'm Richard Sharp, KCRA.